Diner will be reopening this fall. The Iowa City mainstay closed at the end of December, you might remember, due to maintenance problems, and then closed twice this summer because of staffing issues. The diner originally opened in 1935 and has hosted several famous political figures, including Ronald Reagan and Barack Obama. The new ownership group includes former Hawkeye kicker Nate Hating.